I hear them some shit.
Yeah.
Deep cover on the incognito tip. Killing motherfuckers if I have to. Filling gaps too. But your niggas know I'm coming at you. I guess that's part of the game. But I feel for the nigga who think he just gon' come and change things with the swiftness. So get it right with the quickness and let me handle my business. Yo, I'm on a mission and my mission won't stop until I get the nigga maxin' at the top.
I hope you get his ass before he drop.
Kingpin kicking back while his workers lay his rocks. Coming up like a fat rat. Big money, big paws, big bodyguards on his back. So it's difficult to get him.
But I got the hooker with somebody who knows how to get in contact with him.
Hit him like this and like that. Let him know that I'm looking for a big fat dope sack. What is the spin, so let's rush it. If you wanna handle it tonight, we'll discuss it. On a nigga's time and a nigga's place. Take my strap just in case one of his boys recognize my face. Cause he's a shiesty motherfucker. But I give a fuck, cause I'm going deep cover. Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car. Creep with me as I crawl through the hood. Maniac lunatic, call him Snoop Eastwood. Kicking dust as I bust fuck piece. And the motherfucking fuck police. You already know I give a fuck about a cop. So why in the fuck would you think that it would stop? Plot, yeah, that's what we's about to do. Take your ass on a mission with the boys in blue. Dre,
what up Snoop?
Yo, I got the feeling, tonight's the night like Betty Wright. And I'm chilling, killing, feeling, no remorse, yeah. So let's go straight to the motherfucking source and see what we can find. Crooked ass cops that be getting niggas a gang of time. And now they wanna make a deal with me. Scoop me up and put me on they team and chill with me. And make my pockets bigger. They wanna meet with me tonight at 7 o'clock.
So what's up, nigga?
What you wanna do?
What you wanna do?
I got the gauge of Uzi in my motherfucking 22. So if you wanna blast, nigga, we can buck 'em. If we stick 'em, then we stuck 'em. So fuck.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car. 6:05 was the time on the clock when me and my homie bailed in the parking lot. The scene looked strange and it felt like a setup.
Better not be, cause if it is, they getting lit up.
Oh, here they come from the back and they lax. I'm checking for the gas, they strap. So what's up, Black?
Chill, let's hit a deal. If it ain't up to what you feel, then grab your steel.
Right, so, what you motherfuckers gon' come at me with? Hope you ain't wantin' none of my grip, cause you can say that shit.
Guess what they told me?
We give you 20 G's if you snitch on your homie. We'll put you in a home and make your life plush. Oh yeah, but you gotta sell dope for us. Let me think about it. Turn my back and grab my gat and guess what I told him before I shot it. If you don't quit, yeah. If you don't stop, yeah. I'm letting my gat.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an
undercover. Crazy.
Hey, Yella.
Kick
that shit.
1990 motherfucking E. The motherfucking year of the real motherfucking G's. And we gon' do this shit like this.
Nigga, evidently, you just don't know who you're fucking with. So I suggest you get in your shit and keep trucking, bitch. Before I get my gacha pressure case, blast, blast, and leave my gang rag laying on your face. I tattoo Dre's name on my chest. Cross it out, just another nigga that I X'd. And you won't see R.I.P., you'll see P.N.D. A punk nigga deceased, yeah. And the bitch that was yours will be mine, buddy. All because you worked on a nigga that was nutty. And I had to make an example. Nigga think I'm crazy now, but that was just a sample of a nigga with streetwise reality that don't give a fuck type Compton mentality. I stare at death right in the face. Contemplate my last day on an everyday base. Cause a nigga never know when he go. I hope it only take one shot, cause I don't wanna die slow. My funeral'll be full of my peers. People that never gave a fuck about me dropping 40 tears. I hope I'm in the casket face down, so all you motherfuckers can kiss my black ass now. And fuck all that crying all night, just be happy that I'm rid of this fucked up life. Yeah, and now you see you can't handle me. I give a shout to Toenail and the Rufus fucking family.
Yeah, I'm with the O N with the motherfucking O. But check this shit out, I got somebody for your bitch.
Now it's about time for the silk to speak. Check that ass last week, you off the chronic in your tweet. Speak what I feel, cause I'm real as they come. I'm a bitch with a gun, never run, ain't for none. So step, step up if you wanna test your luck trick. Sister like silk, really don't give a fuck, bitch. Punk bitches wanna step, pony speak, howdy doody. I make yourself break yourself, bitch, you never knew me. Yours truly, no longer laying in the cut, steady fucking shit up. Never see me shaking my butt, I strut like a gangster, bitch. No, not a prankster, bitch, I'm quick to break a bitch.